We tune into the radio to hear what's new and what's hot on the charts. Here is how you can use the CX201 to catch the latest hits from the airwaves.
Press the source button and select radio mode. In radio mode, press the band button to select from the three FM bands and the AM band available. To enable auto-tuning, press and hold either the fast forward or fast reverse buttons to seek a radio station. For step tuning, press either the fast forward or fast reverse buttons repeatedly to manually tune into a radio station. Once you have found a station of your choice, you can commit this station to the Instant Station Recall or ISR memory. Just press and hold the ISR memory button for 2 seconds to store it. To recall a station stored in your ISR memory, just press the ISR memory button in any mode. This will activate the radio mode and tune in directly to the station stored in your ISR memory.
Well, this ends our instructional video presentation for Clarion's CX201 head unit. I hope you'll have fun with it. This is Alessandro from Macaulay signing off. To find out more about Clarion and their products, please visit clarion.com. To find out more about Macaulay and our music, please visit macaulay.co.uk. Thank you.